Chandrasekhar Venkata Raman is popularly known as C.V. Raman. He was Indian great scientist. He was born on 7th November 1888 at Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu. His father name was Chandrasekhar Iyer. His mother name was Parvati Ammal. He discovered the Raman effect on 28th February to show respect for his work. We celebrate National Science Day on 28th February every year. He was died on 21st November 1970.
Chandrasekhar Venkat Raman is popularly known as C.V. Raman. He was born on 7th November 1888 at Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu. His father name was Chandrasekhar Iyer and his mother name was Parvati Ammal. He discovered the Raman effect on 28th February 1928 to show for his respect. He is a great Indian scientist. To show respect for his work, we celebrate National Science Day on 28th February every year. He was died on 21st November 1970.
Chandrasekhar Venkata Raman is popularly known as C.V. Raman. He was a great Indian scientist. He was born on 7th November 1888 at Tiruchirappalli in Tamil Nadu. His father's name was Chandrasekhar Iyer and his mother's name was Parvati Ammal. He discovered the Raman effect on 28th February 1928. To show respect of his work, we celebrated National Science Day on 28th February every year. He died on 21st November 1970.